Even so, things of the authors in Did a fine job on the first one. Don't you think so? we smell it in the air, in the gulliver's air. We belong to the dear old lady. We belong to the dear old lady. She calls us Kobe and Lobe.
Is taking the golden apostle.
We are blind. We are blind.
Come along with me.
Thank you, Mr. Policeman. Thank you so much.
Some trouble with the law. Sometime or other, you funny little fat man.
Man, he takes us for real men.
Sense of humor, all these foreigners.
To Bobby and Bobby, to Robbie and Toby.
Thank you.
second floor is
my third one. And the first time we met, it was a kind of my fourth was a fashion designer. It was he designed my wedding dresses. A surgeon, the fifth, my sixth, the one he controlled Western Railways. Oh, real tough one. I loved him for his job, and he just loved his whiskey. All his stocks and shares belong now to me. He went under the worst of all in the business world, the late and great of the Middle West.
It was just for your sake that I asked Matilda to marry me. Sacrificed all my own thoughts of happiness.
And so that time has come now.
If you had stayed in Gülen, you would have been just as ruined as I am now.
Is that how it is?
I'm a bankrupt grocer in a totally bankrupt village.
It's I know I'm rich.
Ever since the day that you left me, my life has been a living hell.
Sorry, we can't return it
soon. I'm always quarreling with that family of mine who reproach me every day for being so poor, so very poor.
Matilda, does that make you happy?
You're happy, and that's all it counts.
And your children?
They've no feelings for ideas.
You understand?
anything not artificial on you?
Not much. There was a plain disaster in that girl's time. Only I got out from the wreckage.
Surprise too.
I'm leaving.
Who's renowned for all the wave of the beautiful actions.
just one condition.
It was you who bribed us.
With what?
A bind of Gin.
I'll tell them just what I did. Will you call me and know me?
Yes, tell them.
The lady tracked us down.
Correct. Right to the ends of the earth. She found you. What was it then she did?
We gave us to Toby and Robbie. Gave us to Robbie and Toby.
And what was it Toby and Robbie that did to you?
We both were castrated, castrated and blinded.
So that is the story. One judge, one accused. Two perjurers, one miscarriage of justice. So, lady,
that is so.
That's past, long dead past. This is all just a crazy old story.
What became of the child?
Oh, choose your own way of life. Oh,